and milking stools.
Coop the hens
and tend the mules.
Hop on, hop on.
A concert show sort of does homage to a particular score or book of a show. You minimize the blocking, you sort of take away a lot of the technical elements, so you're able to really focus on the music and the sounds.
Shining colors, crowds, and smells.
Out. I love this show a lot. I've loved this story for a long time. I love the Disney movie when I was a kid, and I love Victor Hugo a lot. And I think this story is so important. It's a story of love and justice and power structures and all of these themes that I think are really relevant today as well.
Once a year
I think there's big themes about what is good, what is bad, who we are as people, how do we talk to each other, how do we raise each other, how can we contribute to a society that's more inclusive, that's more loving.
It's the day the devil in us gets released. It's the day we mock the prig and shock
the deal with a lot of the music is that it's not whole songs, it's little moments in each song, and this show is dispersed. There are so many moments that you just make, like even just playing today during our run, I just had chills on my arms so many different times.
Our extra scurvy on the 6th of January, all because it's topsy-turvy day.
Throughout the process, the first time I heard the choir sing the first time I heard the band do burr, 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 and then the first time I heard them all together at once, my body was shaking because it's real. Like, I don't know, it leaves me breathless.
And free from danger,
we shared your fears.
It wasn't.
Yeah, it was kind of nerve-wracking going into this because it was the first time we've ever done it, but it's going so smoothly. We've had a few bumps along the way. Just figuring out what to do since it's for the first concert show, but the cast and band and P staff has been so great to work with, and we figured everything out, and it's gonna be a great show.
I think this sounds kind of obvious because obviously, you know, like we're all doing musical theater, we do love singing and like all of that, but like really what kind of powers the show, it's really the score, it's the music. And I think Hunchback does a really great job of highlighting that, and I think it was a really good choice for this first concert show.
Nothing needs fighting and no one needs pity. Thanks for giving this moment to me. When just for a moment things stop. Here at the top of the world. Here at the top.
And there was a moment where I heard everyone do a perfectly in sync T cutoff on a word, and I got so overwhelmed because I felt like I was able to impart the passion that I've had directors show me, and that loving music is something that is so inherent in all of us, and to hear that and to see it in people and to share with them how I fell in love with music and to watch them fall in love with it too has been so amazing, and I'm so pleasantly and so exuberantly joyed to be a part of this and to watch people be more than I think they ever thought that they could be, and to be a part of the process that is pushing and making New Stage grow and making performers better.